For a long time, humans have been taught that if you try hard enough, you can accomplish anything.
Hello, Christian Mija.
You'd know it just by looking at the world around us.
How are you? Welcome to my stream. If you're talking about Bulma's voice actor, yeah. Exactly that. That sucks.
The people who can't win, people who don't try to win, people
from
who
Dragon
try
Ball Z.
Their best and still can't win, they are all worthless trash.
That sucks, she passed
away.
There
are two kinds of people in this world.
Nakito?
Those who are born with worth, and everybody else. No matter how hard a lowly human tries, they will never be the same as someone who was born worthy. They say that effort breeds success, but that's a complete lie. The world is not that accommodating. No matter how hard a small dog tries, it will never become a large dog. No matter how much a penguin tries, there's no way it will ever soar through the sky.
Okay.
Which means unworthy humans will never become worthy, no matter what they do. People with talent don't become talented. They're just born with their abilities right from the start.
Interesting concept.
That's right. Just like you guys. That's why I have so much respect for you all. Just so you know, what I feel is different from admiration.
Well, what would you call it?
Admiration is wishing you could be like the object of your admiration. But what I feel is not so self-serving. How should I put it? What I feel is more pure. More like a selfless love that wants nothing in return. So, I want you guys to believe me when I say, I don't mind if you kill me. But if that happens, I want you to let me help. I don't care if the killer survives, or if everyone but the killer survives. I just want both sides to do their very best. I want to see with my own two eyes the absolute hope that lies ahead. Yep, I'm really lucky. Someone as insignificant as me will be there when hope and despair collide.
That's what I was gonna say. So you want to see both hope and despair.
So please, let me help you.
Thrive.
To kill me, I would be honored to help you carry out your plan.
That's what you're saying, Nagito.
I want you to use me as a stepping stone so everyone can shine. I want you to kill me in a
Nagito
way
is an idiota. Nakito is an idiota. What's up, Federico? Chapter 2, Seeing Punishment, Sin, and Cooking His Daily Life. That I still get hungry. Good morning. Yes, X Gamer, yes. Exactly. Straight up idiota. And what makes it worse, he's estas loco. He is loco in the cabeza. Duh. Huh? Yeah, I mean, you know, more so he's more loco in the cabeza. He's just crazy in the head. Whoa. Hyoko, stop with the name calling.
But
Hey.
weird.
No.
Hey!
Come on, Hyoko. So then how is Akane supposed to get all this amazing food, you know? If our head chef is now gone.
It's not like that. It smells. Huh? It can't be.
What smells bad?
Hey, hey, hey!
Now that you mention it.
Sewer rotten garbage.
I got it!
Come on, Hyoko. Said it's you.
Whoa.
You didn't shower this
what
morning,
did you
young
do
lady.
To me?
Demonic eclipse.
Oh my my! Hey.
Did you shower? It doesn't seem like you showered.
That was close.
Breathe with your mouth.
Like.
No.
Hey.
I do not. Cool like cool it.
Yay!
Cool.
Hey.
It appears you cannot escape.
Yes, what's up, Miss? What's up, Mika? What's up?
What's the matter?
Here you go out of the blue. What? What? Mono. No. I mean, Mono, what are you talking about?
Stupid.
Where's this coming from? Where's this leading to?
Actually. What the hell?
Let me tell you this.
The weakest league of, four.
Nature, collective will of the world. Burn in the fires of pandemonium!
Okay. Burn the fires of pandemonium. What? Monokuma, he's saying some weird stuff.
No way.
Yeah, Monomi. Oh, okay.
Hey.
Oh, the mono beats are gone?
Ta-da!
You defeated them by yourself?
Are you serious?
Word?
Hey.
That's what's up. Yes, let's all live in love and not hate. Swashbuckling Hollywood type.
All right. Now then, let us begin.
We can't leave the island. No longer possible. Why was it?
Hey.
I believe it. glad to be here. All right, let's chat with you. Yeah, it wasn't too bad. Wash each other. What? Okay, Hyoko, you just went in a different direction with this conversation. Okay. Interesting conversation. Yeah. Yeah. Interesting conversation. Tell me where I needed to go just by clicking on the super. More rocket. New Island, okay. I just had to remember. Yeah, I got it. That's what I was doing. I just needed to remember exactly where I was supposed to go before I started doing this a little bit. Laid an egg? And it wants to give me something. Oh, look at that! Give me coins! A century pot pourri and menacing focus. Gave me a skill! Aha! It gave me a skill. It said goodbye and then it just leaves. Dan, are you alright? Something must have happened during his playthrough of the game.